So the market crashed hard on Monday, 12th April, due to new lockdowns and restrictions in many cities in India. And I started to get excited about coming opportunities. I rolled my sleeve up, checked the arsenal of 7 lakhs that I have in my extension line waiting for this day to come. The anticipation was building up and it was hard to sit still. And then guess what happened? Tuesday came and market went like normal. Like nothing happened. Everything is green, everything is normal. The smile wept away from my face. And now I'm just wondering, when will I get to deploy my money well? Are you suffering from the same problem? Well, join the gang. Now to get over this sadness, why don't you smash the like button? Because it has been told by all the doctors that people who smash the like button more often tends to be happier than guys who don't. In this way, you can help my tiny channel immensely to reach out to new people and for me to continue on this journey on YouTube. For the people who are new to this channel, this is my aggressive portfolio which I'm trying to take to 1 crore value. I invest in this regularly and keep you guys updated about all the buying selling in it. I give my analysis, talk about market and various business, some investing techniques of investing legends like Warren Buffett and Charlie Munger, and also have some fun talking about my own personal life experiences. So make sure you have already subscribed and press the notification bell so you guys can immediately see which stock I'm buying and selling and at what specific price. Okay, let's see how is the portfolio doing today. It is at 24,38,384 rupees. Overall, it is up 36.71%, but from last portfolio update, it is up 51,034 rupees. That is 2.14% up from last video. Recently, Repco Home Finance got their Q4 result out, and it is 85.5% up year-on-year basis to 88 crore rupees. Net sales are expected to increase by 12.8% year-on-year to 157 crore rupees. According to CEO, this new lockdown is not going to be affecting them much. This is also because their business is mostly in southern states, which are not under much of lockdown and restrictions right now. Home sales are supposed to pick up in coming years, and that will help Repco Home Finance to secure more profit and more business. Hopefully, new announcement of the fresh lockdown in Maharashtra will bring the market down in coming few days. Though according to experts, market has already discounted that as it was coming long time. So until market falls, I don't think I'll be doing any new buying. So just waiting. In last video, I have already told you my strategy of buying shares if and when the market falls. So I'm not going to repeat that in this episode. For my cryptocurrency portfolio, please watch the video till end where I'm showing the changes in it and the current crazy valuations in it. Alright, so jab stock market mein kuch bhi interesting nahi ho raha hai, to maine socha aaj aap logo ko thoda different, thoda alternate investing ka knowledge share karte hain. To aaj hum baat karenge mere interest earning investments ke bare mein. Yeah, some people call it dividend investing also. But we are not talking about just the dividend stocks here. So you can choose whatever you want to call it. I'm going to be switching between both, so don't get confused, they are the same. So in these kind of interest earning investments, you get a somewhat steady stream of money coming to you every month. As much as I love to see my money growing through the stocks that I buy, I also somewhere crave for the steady stream of income. You know, just a thought of having X amount of steady monthly income so I can just go and live in mountains for a while or have a life where I don't have to hustle every day to make my living. तो ये पोर्टफोलियो है वो जो उस तरह से आपको लाइफ सपोर्ट प्रोवाइड करता है। ये मेरा मेन एम नहीं है क्योंकि स्टॉक्स और म्यूचुअल फंड्स आपको ज्यादा रिटर्न्स देते हैं इन कंपैरिजन टू दीज डिविडेंड इनकम सोर्सेज। नाउ देयर आर मल्टीपल वेज ऑफ अर्निंग अ स्टडी इनकम लाइक दीज, सो आई एम गोइंग टू डिवाइड माई डिविडेंड इन्वेस्टमेंट्स इनटू थ्री सिंपल कैटेगरीज टू मेक इट इजियर फॉर यू गाइज। दीज थ्री कैटेगरीज विल बी डिपेंडिंग ऑन द रिस्क फैक्टर, सो लो रिस्क, मीडियम रिस्क एंड हाई रिस्क इन्वेस्टमेंट्स। याद रखना कि ये सारे इन्वेस्टमेंट्स रिस्की हैं, बट थोड़ा सिंपल रखने के लिए हमको इन्हें कैटेगराइज करना पड़ेगा। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द लो रिस्क बिकॉज वेल दिस इज एन इजी मनी काइंड ऑफ सिचुएशन एंड हु वांट्स टू मिस इट, राइट? तो मेरा जो लो रिस्क इन्वेस्टमेंट है वो है डिविडेंड फ्रॉम स्टॉक्स ऑफ कोर्स। तो चलो देखते हैं मेरा डिविडेंड पोर्टफोलियो कितना बड़ा है। इसमें अभी 9th अप्रैल को एक नया डिविडेंड आया है फ्रॉम एडलवाइस फाइनेंशियल सर्विसेज। ओके, लेट्स सी द होल थिंग। वी विल गो विद द डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर फ्रॉम बिगेस्ट डिविडेंड टू लोएस्ट वन। So Rain Industries is my biggest holding and it makes sense that it is also the biggest dividend payer of my portfolio. The big fat dividend of 8,942 rupees coming from Rain Industries. Next is Edelweiss Financial Services. It just gave dividend on 9th April, 5,121 rupees. Then LT Foods, 4,533.75 rupees. Butterfly Gandhimathi Appliances gave 2,535 rupees. Asian Granito gave 1,244.20 rupees. Now others are below the 1000 rupees mark dividend paying companies. Repco Home Finance 925 rupees, Suntec Realty 447 rupees, and last Everest Industries with 120 rupees dividend, which brings our total to 23,867.95 rupees. Wow, this is an amazing amount to have as dividends. Almost 24,000 in a year. Pretty awesome, isn't it? I can almost buy this two-wheeler, Avon V Plus, in this amount and go to beachside from one end of Goa to another, or maybe I will get this one. Purple looks good and it's light too. Haha. No, I'm of course not going to do anything like this with this money. It is going back in my dividend earning investment so that the compounding game can do its magic. With coming years, the dividends will most probably keep growing, and I wish one day I can have dividends in bank account and nothing to worry about daily work to live a decent life. Okay, तो डिविडेंड्स तो तुम लोगों ने मेरे स्टार्टिंग से ही देखे हैं, तो अब चलते हैं मीडियम रिस्क की तरफ। तो इसको बोलते हैं पीयर टू पीयर लेंडिंग प्लेटफॉर्म्स। जैसे कि अभी सडनली मुझे पैसे की जरूरत पड़ती है तो मैं इन एप्स को यूज करके तुरंत पैसे पा सकता हूँ। और पैसे आते कहाँ से हैं एप्स के पास? वेल, लोग यहाँ पर अपने पैसे डालते हैं ताकि कोई उनको बोरो कर सके इंटरेस्ट पे, इससे उनकी अच्छी कमाई हो जाती है। तो ऐसी बहुत सारी एप्स हैं जैसे कि fearsend.com, i2ifunding.com, Lendbox, Rupee Circle, Finzy and many many others. But the one I like and trust is Finzy. I have been using this app from around 3 years now and it has given me good returns. Something in between of 12-16% depending on how you count. And of course the app takes its cut in between. तो देखते हैं P2P lending पे पैसे कैसा कर रहे हैं। तो मेरे तीन portfolio हैं यहाँ पे। पहले जिसमें 73,000 रुपीज़ हैं और इस पे रिटर्न ऑफ इंटरेस्ट मिला है 14.96%। सेकेंड पोर्टफोलियो में 50,000 रुपीज़ हैं और इसका रिटर्न ऑफ इंटरेस्ट है 16.45%। थर्ड पोर्टफोलियो इज अ टाइनी वन ऑफ 9,000 रुपीज़ जिसका इंटरेस्ट मुझे मिला है 14.34%। सो ओवरऑल करीब 1.5 लाख रुपये हैं इस प्लेटफॉर्म पे और इनका ओवरऑल रिटर्न कुछ 14% आता है। नाउ इट लुक्स टू गुड टू यू गाइज मे बी, but then there is some cuts in between as fees, then there is a risk that somebody borrows your money and fails to pay up, then you lose all your money, so it's risky in that way. So what I like about this specific Finzy app is that their algorithm of choosing and categorizing borrowers is pretty awesome, so it gives you option of investing in safe people where chances of losing money is quite less, but then your interest is going to be less too. But if you choose to take high risk, then there can be high returns too. Apart from algorithm behind this app, I also like the idea that these loans get divided into very tiny parts and get distributed to many people. So your risk gets little subdued there. Like we can see here, 1000 bucks have gone from my portfolio to this gentleman named Ishwar Prasad Verma, age 33 years, married, postgraduate and has monthly salary of over 1 lakh. From my account, he has gotten only 1000 rupees and rest he got it from other people. In this way, my money gets distributed among tens, hundreds of borrowers in very tiny sums. So that's why it's kind of little safer from other apps. What is my plan for this app? Well, I keep putting small amount into it here and there because of the risk factor. But soon as the market will go up and I will not find any bargain there, in that case, my money will start piling up into this portfolio. This portfolio I'm making just to sponsor my parents' travels and holidays. I won't be using any money here and I want to make it reach a level where I can plan 4-5 luxury trips for my parents in a year with best of facilities, all the 5-star and all those things. So of course it will take some time. Okay, तो आते हैं third and most risky dividend paying investments पे। तो ये है Bitcoin related। हाहा, आजकल अगर conversation में Bitcoin की बात ना हो तो अजीब ही लगता है। तो ये platform है जहाँ की आप अपने Bitcoin को lending पे दे सकते हैं, same like Finzy, just cash की जगह Bitcoin है इधर। तो बॉरोवर्स आपसे बिटकॉइन लेते हैं ट्रेड करने के लिए और आपको इंटरेस्ट मिलता है उस पर। बहुत सारी ऐप्स है जो कि ये सर्विस प्रोवाइड करती है और ये तुम लोग सिंपली गूगल सर्च पे पता कर सकते हो, बट मैं यूज़ करता हूँ पोलोनियक्स वेबसाइट को इस काम के लिए। यहाँ पे ईयरली 2-5% इंटरेस्ट मिल सकता है आपको, बट ये जो इंटरेस्ट मिलता है वो बिटकॉइन में मिलता है, ना कि डॉलर्स में। तो क्योंकि मुझे बिटकॉइन नहीं बेचना है अभी, तो मैं अपने बिटकॉइंस को ऐसे इंटरेस्ट जनरेटिंग प्लेटफॉर्म पे यूज करके अपना बिटकॉइन स्टैश बड़ा कर सकता हूँ। बिकॉज रिमेंबर, बिटकॉइन दैट आई गॉट इन इंटरेस्ट इन 2017 इज ऑलरेडी मेनी टाइम्स अप बाय नाउ, सो यू कैन से दैट द इंटरेस्ट रेट वॉज नॉट एक्चुअली 2-4%, बट मेनी टाइम्स ओवर रियली। बट ऑफकोर्स इट इज वेरी रिस्की। फर्स्ट, क्रिप्टो करेंसी मार्केट ओनली इज टू वॉलेटाइल एंड देयर इज नो वे यू कैन रियली फिगर आउट वेयर इट्स गोइंग टू बी टुमारो। And over that, giving your Bitcoin for lending to the guys for trade is risk multiple times over situation. So if you're thinking about making this portfolio just like me, then make sure to put only money that you are okay to lose. Don't be greedy and put big chunk of your hard earned money here. And as you guys know, I own quarter of a Bitcoin, bought back in 2013-14. I keep my stash here for it to build and compound itself on its own. Later on in this video, I'll be showing you my whole cryptocurrency portfolio, so just wait for it. तो अगर हम टोटल करते हैं मेरे इंटरेस्ट जनरेटिंग इन्वेस्टमेंट्स विदाउट द प्रिंसिपल अमाउंट ऑफ कोर्स, तो आई थिंक इन एन ईयर आई अर्न अराउंड 75,000 टू लाख रुपीस फ्रॉम दीज पोर्टफोलियोज. लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट्स बिलो व्हाट यू थिंक अबाउट दीज इन्वेस्टमेंट्स. ओके, सो लेट्स कम टू हाउ आई एम हैंडलिंग माय पर्सनल कैश फ्लो. सो इन प्रीवियस वीडियोस आई हैड मेंशन दैट माय बिजनेस विल टेक अ हिट ड्यू टू सेकंड वेव ऑफ वायरस एंड आई विल बी जनरेटिंग ओनली 50% ऑफ माय नॉर्मल रेवेन्यू. वेल, थैंक गॉड दैट्स नॉट द केस नाउ. आई वाज टोटली रॉन्ग. I'm not even making 50% of my revenue. I'm making just barely 25%. Yeah, I'm totally screwed right now. Things are much worse than I planned, so yeah, spending a lot of time in crying now. Due to salaries that I need to pay to my staff, my cash in hand has also gone down. But because of some more selling, I am somewhat surviving well. Cash in hand, 11% of total net worth. So since last update, I have sold some more of Ripple coins from my cryptocurrency portfolio. It has been on rise since last week, and since it reached 150 rupees, I dropped some more of XRP in the market. Cryptocurrency markets are on the roll right now, and because of big companies diving into the race, the market has seen the crazy rise recently. When I first disclosed my cryptocurrency portfolio to you guys on 21st Jan 2021, my Bitcoin stash was worth 6 lakhs, Ethereum was 4 lakhs, and Ripple XRP coins at 78.2 thousand. And the total worth of portfolio was just 10,78,200 rupees. Now note, this is on 21st January 2021. Today a little short of 3 months. Just 3 mahine bhi nahi hue abhi tak. Let's see how the crazy rise in crypto has changed my portfolio. Bitcoin right now is at 11.8 lakhs, almost doubling the amount in just 3 months period. That's called craziness. Then Ethereum is at 7.6 lakhs, again almost double than previous video. Then the biggest jump was seen by XRP coins, which were valued at 78.2 thousand for 3400 coins then. But after selling them a little and the rise of its price, the Ripple coin is at 3 lakhs value for just 2400 coins. And the total amount is 22,40,000 rupees. Mind-boggling valuations here. Ho sakta hai jaldi mein ek naya investment dikhaunga aap logo ko is crypto portfolio mein. अभी मैं सिर्फ रिसर्च के ही स्टेप पे हूँ, तो उसके बारे में बाद में बात करेंगे. जो लोग नए हैं यहाँ पे, उनकी इन्फॉर्मेशन के लिए बता दूँ कि ये पूरा पोर्टफोलियो मैंने बनाया है अराउंड 2013-14, तो इसमें मेरे ज़्यादा रुपए लगे हुए नहीं है. आई थिंक पूरा इन्वेस्टमेंट में भी 1 लाख का होगा शायद, और समथिंग नियर बाय. बट आई एम वेरी इंटरेस्टेड इन दिस क्रिप्टो यूनिवर्स एंड रीडिंग एंड मीटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ एक्सपर्ट्स फ्रॉम दिस एरिया. इट्स अ क्रेजी यूनिवर्स ऑल टुगेदर. Alright guys, so this is it for today's episode. I hope you liked the video and smashed the like button already. To follow my journey of achieving financial independence, you can subscribe my channel and tell me in the comments below how are you doing with your investments. See you next time, My Money Universe.